This is a short descriptive video for a Talisman 40 flip alarm clock. When I came across this clock, I had never actually heard of a Talisman clock or a Talisman 40 clock. But looking at the at the pictures of the clock when I was buying it, when I found it, it looked very much like a Copal model 703. And it is actually a Copal model 703, just labeled differently. So you don't have to worry about the qualities, it being a Copal clock. It came with the original box, which I will show here. There is no styrofoam inserts, just the box, plus the instruction manual. It's not that complicated to operate. Anyway, the clock is in, basically, it's new. I mean, it might have been used at some point in time. Someone kept the box, but you can't really see that it's been used. So I would definitely call it mint, maybe even unused. Or new old stock, who knows. Since I'm not 100% sure, I'm not gonna label it as new old stock. I would say it's mint. You can see the whirligig is turning, it's working, and I think the minute just flipped. This is real glass, and you can see it hasn't been used much anyway, because usually when it's been used, the orange thingy, whatever it's called, the tab that shows you what time the alarm is set, is discolored. This one is very, very, very bright orange, probably the way it was when it just left the factory. So let me just set the alarm. It's a 12-hour clock. It's a 110-volt 60-hertz clock, so it's an American clock, basically. What more can I say? Yeah, I was just gonna show you the alarm. AM. This clock actually has a snooze function, which means that every minute the alarm will sound for several seconds and it stops. A minute later it will sound again, so we will just have to wait for it. There's a very interesting mechanism inside that takes care of the fact that it only sounds or buzzes once every minute. Obviously, it's working. There you go. But you don't actually have to necessarily turn it off. It will stop by itself for a couple of seconds. There you go. And it will do that again 1 minute later, unless you turn it off. The back. There. Here you set the time, here you set the alarm, and that's it. There's not much more to it. It's one of my favorite clocks, actually, by Copal. Possibly because of the mechanism inside with the snooze function, etc, etc. I just love that. I love the shape. I love the fact that it's got glass at the front. Yeah, it's one of my favorites. That's it. Thank you for watching.